So third paragraph of the breach for the top. Santosh's parents were affluent landowners who could afford to send their children to the best schools, even to the country's capital, New Delhi. What do you mean by affluent?
Rich.
Yes. Poyesh, what's the meaning of, what's the synonym of rich in this line? No one will help him. What's the synonym of rich in paragraph 3, first line? Just Karan will tell us. What's the synonym of rich in line 1 of para 3? What's the same word? What's the synonym for para, for rich in para 3, line 1? Yes, very good. Again, silent clap for him. Well done. Vyash, got it? Got it? Okay. New Delhi, which was quite close by, but in line with the prevailing custom in the family. Santosh had to make do with the local village school. I will not explain its meaning. Santosh was sent to a local village school. Despite the fact that she could have been sent to the capital of the city, country, that is New Delhi, for her good education prospects, because they were very rich. Despite their riches, she was sent to the school, village school. Why? Why wasn't she sent to the capital of the country or to other great school? All of you find out the answer by reading this line again on your own. I will not explain. Why was she sent to local village school, not to a city school? Yes, raise hand those who know the answer. Good. Sit straight. Don't break this rule. Okay, we have got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 children, 10. Prevailing, going on, something which is going on. Prevailing conditions, present conditions. Okay. Yes, this girl, Kritika. Japji, yes. Okay, tell me, Japji, where is this written? No, tell me, where is it written that they did not want to send her because she was a girl? All of you remain quiet, please. Number one, this. Number two, quiet. Your responses, your answers will come always better when you'll be quiet. When you have raised hand, it means that you know the answer. Yes. Yes, Tanveer. Where is it written? Ninth C. I don't like beating the drums. Don't let me do this. Okay, sit down. Okay, Anshya, you might be knowing. Let me first make out how many of you read wrong information. Reading correct information is also analysis. I am asking you, still read the line carefully. My question is, why was she sent to local village school, not to the city school? City school, I mean a big public school where you have to pay high fee. Okay, what's your name? Huh? Dharya, yes, Dharya. But, partially right, partially wrong. थोड़ा सा ठीक है तो क्या कर सकते हैं इसके लिए? थोड़ा सा यस हाफ नॉट ओनली वन बट एटलीस्ट ही इज ऑन द ट्रैक रीड इट अगेन चलो अंश यस नाउ फुल क्लैप एंड डबल थम्स अप अगेन कंप्लीट करेक्ट आंसर यू गेव हाफ He said that she, my question was like, why was she sent to village school, not to a city and big school? The answer is because it was a custom in the family to send all children to the village school. All the other children of the family had studied in the same school, irrespective of the boy or the girl concept. All children had been sent to the local village school. So she was also sent there. I'll tell you when I'll do this. Okay. So point is, Santosh Yadav did not face discrimination when she was a child. Santosh Yadav, did she face discrimination in her childhood? Santosh Yadav did not face. You are telling yes? Okay, she did not face. Okay, last boy from this side. Ishan, yes. You tell us which question we discussed just to now. Tell us the question only. Yes. Repeat. Speaking correct question is also very important because that is a part of language. Yes. So there are six mistakes in your one sentence. Six mistakes in one sentence. It should be, why was Santosh Yadav sent, S-E-N-T, why was Santosh Yadav sent to local village school, but not in city school? Don't say country school. Countryside is a semi-urban area, sort of village. Country word has different meaning. No, city is separate. But when we say country, full country or countryside is a semi-urban area. Okay, last boy. Keshav, now your turn will be there. Okay? Be ready. Sit down, you beta. I'll ask you a question. But first there will be turn of Keshav. And then Khoaish. So she decided to fight the system in her own quiet way when the right moment arrived. Okay. Santosh had to make do with a local village school. She had to make do means she had to adjust, she had to manage with the local village school. So she decided to fight the system in her own quiet way when the right moment arrived. And the right moment came when she turned 16. At 16, most of the girls in her village used to get married. Santosh was also under pressure from her parents to do the same thing. So when Santosh was sent to the local village school, she did not protest because she was intelligent enough to understand that it was a custom in her family to continue in the same school from where the other kids or the siblings had studied. But she was, you know, determined that she would fight for her when the right time will come. And the right time came when she was 16 years of age. At that time, she had to fight to get the right to education further. At the age of 16 in the village, the girls used to get married. And she was also pressurized by her parents or by her family that she should get married. But she protested. Then she fought. Fighting is not always the way you people fight outside. Okay, fighting is when you fight for your right. Protest is something else. Okay, when you fight for your right. Right is you say that I want to study, but the others say no, you cannot study. That then you have to fight, no, why can't I study? Okay, fight is not that you say like I want mobile and your parents say that no, you can't be given a mobile right now. Anyways, I was just like kidding. So the point is when you struggle to get your right. Okay, now the question is for somebody in the class. The question is, why did Santosh Yadav not fight when she was a child? Why did Santosh Yadav not fight when she was a child? Keshav. No one else will tell him the answer. Yes. Yes. How many times I spoke the question right now? Two times. Why are you removing mask? Why did Santosh Yadav not fight? Now I'm speaking, he's not listening. Why did Santosh Yadav not fight when she was a child? Payash will tell the answer. Why did she not fight when she was a child? Jaskaran, are you quiet? Quiet. You are Chaitanya? Piche wale. Tushar, yes. You might be knowing. Wait. The way you answered that question, you might be knowing. Yes. Let me ask somebody from online also. Okay, Lavanya, give the answer. Okay, wait. Yes. Okay, yes. He said that because she wanted to fight at the right time. That is partially correct. Okay, but there is half point more. But anyways, a little bit clapping for him. Okay, well done. So answer has come. And sit down, well done. Lavanya. Yes, now very, very good answer. I wanted to listen this point basically, because at that time she was not discriminated. There was not any injustice. Everything was fair with her and others. So why to fight when there is a fair system? Last benches. Do you want to be a full vessel or empty vessel? Full, na? Then don't talk. Okay? So the question is, At that time, she was not at all discriminated. No injustice was done to her. No injustice was done to her. So she remained quiet. And it's not that when everything you're getting and you say, ki, let me wait for the right time. It was okay. Everything was okay. Why to fight? You know, if you are happy now, will you have this in mind? Ki, let the right time come. I will fight then. You know, the point is that at that time, everything was fine. Okay, now let's continue. So now the online students, your turn will come. Be attentive. A marriage, yeah, they are also very important. Yeah, there are four children, like, let me read out the names of the participants. Arshdeep Kaur, Garima, Janvi and Jia, Jayant Chhabra. Five. A marriage as early as that was the last thing on her mind. I'm reading the line and somebody will tell me the meaning. The one who is not reading will be asked the question. A marriage as early as that was the last thing on her mind. What does it mean, Ritika? A marriage as early as that was the last thing on her mind. Yes, right. Correct answer. Silent clap, little bit. Why a little bit I'm saying? Huh? No, that was okay. It was the correct answer. No, it was okay. But she spoke with less confidence. Okay, speak with full confidence when you know something. Can you try? Try out. One thing I don't approve of. Hirde, do you want to be a full vessel? No, full, which is stopped to the full. Then don't speak. Okay, so listen. So she never wanted to get married at that time. Simply means this. She never wanted to get married so early. She never wanted to get married at that stage. Yes. She threatened her parents that she would never marry if she did not get a proper education. So she told her parents very clearly that she would marry only after getting proper education. Okay. From this line, you can be asked a simple question. Santosh Yadav never wanted to marry. Right or wrong? Let me ask one child. The question is, Santosh Yadav never wanted to marry. Right? Well, now, option is yes or no. Last girl with that girl. No. Why no? Yes, correct answer. No. She didn't say that she doesn't want to marry. She said like she would marry after getting proper education. Yes. She left home. Okay.